forgot to put clocks on. Because, like, you can see it straight away. As soon as I put it on, as soon as I equip the juggernaut grenade, you can see it. Watch. Just look at the pace. You can see it, look. The pace is just so much faster. It is genuinely like you are equipping lightweight from... From the original Modern Warfare 2. It is like genuine with his own. Because it even does the same when you pick up a contract, but it's faster when you pick up a contract, you run faster. Might as well pick up the contract. And then... do the thing up here. But this is going to be a pain because... I don't exactly want to kill the zombies since it counts towards it when you unlock it when you exit it.
If experience has taught me anything, it is that these things come in threes.
So then, when I've done this... toxic damage since I forgot to equip it.
Lower your guard. The Dark Aether is an unforgiving enemy. It will seek to destroy you one way or another. Boot up the BND squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice be in vain.
Can't believe I forgot to talk. So, when I've done this, I'll have to put the thingy either, so I have to put the...
monitoring while it works.
The infested buildings...
this is no time for a lecture, Dr.
...pounce or whatever. Since that gives you elemental weapon, elemental drops. Or I could... buy elemental pop. Since that actually does count towards the challenge as well, since it's when... Yeah. This gave me a little ball. Was smoke. Pretty sure I pressed that.
Here we go.
Because now I shouldn't have picked up elemental pop. Because then now when I do get brain rot. Sometimes it won't count towards it because it's triggering a different effect. Where's one of the evil ones? That's one.
Let's move.
Being very aggressive. Mega abomination. That's what it's Megalodon. What the? What am I talking about? That Megalodon. It's a shark, isn't it? That's not. Just get lucky, just to get it dropped. Just have a drop.
Got a contract here.
Right, so I need mercenary kills. I might as well get these mercenary kills. Have them die, and then when I get 22, 22 is the attack stank kills. I went back to court, play Cold War, and they were so small in comparison. Yeah. The only thing I'm very surprised they didn't bring into this is the whole upgrade system that they brought in Cold War. But in a way, though, it kind of makes sense on why they didn't bring that back, because of the whole... You can literally get decked out within the first second of you joining... Literally joining a game. So it's basically like, what's the point in making it so you can get upgrades for the perks, guns and stuff, when you could literally just... when you can literally get every single perk, every single... yeah, well, pack, max that pack, and max that variant of the weapon. You can say, they weren't so mega, yeah. And also another thing, the reason, because I know everyone talks about, oh, why are they not bringing back Widow's Wine? The reason why they're not bringing back Widow's Wine is because the game's the hitbox for this game is a lot larger since it's an open world type mode now. You've got. If this was the starting room of a map, this would like be considered like the best starting room in the game in any map. Because it's so open. So they had to basically make it so the hitboxes for you is a lot larger. And with Widow's Wine, it's same again. A lot of people don't know this. And it's the reason why I don't. When I pound custom zombies, I never buy widows. I never buy widows. It's because it actually makes your hitbox larger. It actually makes your hitbox larger one frame. And if they added it to this, zombies be hitting you from decades away. There's no camps near me. What? It's leading the closest ones all the way over there. It spawns mercenaries, no need for more.
Dobbs, you have eyes on?
You gotta be kidding me. Merc sent 5 extractors and plenty of help. Strike team, you up for this? Extractor launch. Got all day.
Oh, your fists are. It glitched. I have just realised it has glitched. Was it saying I've only done 4 out of 5, but there's only one more on the map? It's glitched. Oh. Is he in the floor? Locked him. Cheating son of a bitch. I've always said that the computer cheats.
Chopper inbound.
Marking contract.
Cancel last.
I would do this, but it takes a safe to say some of the ammo type challenges are glitched, because sometimes it doesn't. Because sometimes it doesn't last the kill. Because one of them is the frost damage. Because when I was doing the frost damage earlier, unless if it's the weekly challenges, or obviously it's kind of the same. And I need nine more kills with the toxic.
Contract marked.
Where is the worm? Kind of forgot where the worm spawns. It on the gas. I think that's actually the first time I've ever seen that. It's actually on the gas.
Team has failed to check in. Head to their last location and report.
have, well, turned on by themselves. All of them.
I don't like the sound of this.
No, I don't know.
Dobbs, I need confirmation on a possible rising ether storm. Strike team, start thinking about an exit strategy.
Stronghold ahead. Terminus won't give it up without a fight, so expect reinforcements if you choose to engage. To lock the door behind them. Keep your eyes open for a key card.
Engine mine. Throwing sand next.
Here we go. Develop. Strike team, not the time for sightseeing. Get the hell out of there.
Ammo depot here. Changing mags.
I'll get you on your feet.
Engine mags.
This better be the last time. Racing.
reloading.
Hang tight while I finish up on my end.
Relax. You've got undead forces inbound.
What happens when you go into the worm, and you, especially the red worm, you're not even set up for it. I want to stay in there doing all work. I've just lost all my points, haven't I? Just because I left that team. I did. I lost all my points. did. I lost all my points because I left that team. I'm the one who gets punished by literally, I was the one pretty much would have done all the work. And I get punished for it.